bouts. Fernando Vargas has a lot of experience with 52 fights under his belt. So we'll see how Ryan Garcia handles it. And also the attention that he's receiving. I mean, how is he going to handle that outside the ring? So right now it's a perfect test for him. And I believe this fight will go several rounds. And maybe Vargas will take him into deep waters. We'll see.
Big right hand there from Ryan Garcia. And this.
Exactly what Ryan Garcia possesses his power.
And the fight is over. What a statement Ryan Garcia made here.